I don't know him, but I get the feeling he's an asshole. How does he know my name?
You can't hide from me, boy.
Ah!
Dinner was done. Came to the wrong house, boy.
That's my leg. No, why can't I get out? Graham. Oh, he followed me.
I told you, don't you fuck with me.
I'm not trying to fuck with you, bro. I just want to get down the hatch.
Don't you go anywhere.
Fuck. This is bonkers. Okay, so I've gotten on the other side of this door now. What I got? Oh, I can store items here, so I don't need to store anything there. What's that? Main map, house map, the telephone. I need a weapon. Oh, it's the fan making that noise. I was like, an exhaust fan. Chem fluid, a fluid that can be combined to make items, can be used as is. Oh, okay. Okay, back in good health. No, I don't want to discard. Look at this coin. It's got a pretty pelican on it. Okay. Another bobblehead. That's it. That's where I came in.
The main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Forget the crazy people. What about my stapled hand and my remelted on leg? Like, and what about all these wonderful doormats they have everywhere? What did she say? She said, get out of the house. Get to the main hall. Okay. So it's just down straight ahead. Okay. Oh, but it's the seals, right? So it looks like there's like an impression of a horse. Okay. Trailer outside. Is that what Daddy was looking at? Oh my gosh. Who's that?
Hey you. Hey.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here?
I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right, I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right, now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right, deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? But you want to be a hero and save my life. A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get.
I'll take it.
Go. Garage. Now.
Now I can cut the tape on that box.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
I'm gonna stab Jack. That's what the hell I'm gonna do. It's on, Jack. Where you at?
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
Now, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Oh, the garage is closing.
Hey, put that door back! Put that door back!
Wait!
Stay back, Jack. Just ripped the door off my car. What?
Better start running.
Damn, this guy's pretty good. He's sideshow material for sure. I don't know whose idea it was to say, okay, we're gonna have a car boss fight, but we're gonna do it in a tiny garage. Like, whoever pitched that is a god. I gotta watch this dude get his head chopped again.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell
His voice
me.
Sounds familiar.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back! Put that door back!
Wait!
Woo!
time to grow up there, Ethan.
That thing's floating in midair.
What's the matter, selling you out of ammo?
Yes.
Oh no. I'll try.
Better start running.
Ouch. You run so slow. I mean, my leg just did get fused back on by magic liquid, but yeah. So he doesn't hit the garage door to knock it out. Do I have to go back, try to go back in the door that I came through? This door? I have a knife. I have my knife, right? Yeah, okay.
Hey. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my
He's
job.
A cop.
Why don't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back. Put
Wait!
That
door
crap, he's like right here on me. That's creepy, dude. Why is she's like a bug enthusiast? Oh my gosh. Okay, can't hurt him. So, I don't even know if shooting him would even is even worth it. Is there something else I could shoot or interact with to? Cause I don't want to see this police officer get his head cut off again.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
Now, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back. Wait!
Was he looking at me or was he looking at something behind me? The gift?
Nice car. Mind if I take a spin?
Oh shit.
Oh boy. Now look what you've done.
Dude was on fire. Ladder.
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some more. Oh.
Why? He said, I'm about to see something wonderful. Why? Of course, the horse thing's up here. awesome. Graham. So, something about the gift. Dudes can regenerate or really hard to kill, or they don't die at all. You know, I'm suspecting some sort of Umbrella Corp compound is to be to blame here. But I don't know. My health is pretty good. I don't need to. I don't need Mia's email. We've corresponded. Pretty crazy door for... Whoa. I like that. Crazy. Okay. Okay, we got a little projector action going on over there. I need herbs. Oops, pressed the wrong button. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Captain Howell from State Police told reporters they have started a search for Helen Midkiff, college student from North Carolina who was traveling in Louisiana. Ms. Midkiff had been seen, hasn't been heard of since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically in the past 2 years. The majority of those missing are tourists and vagrants. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe there may be a connection between the incidents. Plans are in place to set up local interrogations and increase in personnel to further the investigations. Alyssa Ashcroft. What was the date on that? 2016. So this has been going on for a while. Ooh, chips. Okay, it looks like we got a Cerberus-type statue.
Daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
What? What's up, Beardo dude? Yeah, taking a little break from Stone Shard. I was gifted this very fun, happy game, and so, yeah, I'm going to be streaming this here off and on. I'm not expecting it to be a terribly long game, but yeah, kind of splitting time between this and the Stone Shard. I'm sure you're very happy. at my turmoil. Zombie. Gunpowder, so I can probably make some bullets. Shoot me? Arclay Mountains, 1991. Yeah, dude, this is like literally like 2017's version of Animal Crossing. I was just tending to my island outside a little bit ago. Now I'm back in just working on the interior a bit. Got some work to do. Okay, need the Cerberus. Okay. The Scorpion door. Gotta hang something from the scorpion door, I'm assuming. Can't use that here, okay. Can't get out that door. Living room. I don't think this is what I should be using, but looks like I need to find some sort of eagle shape thing. Nice try. Okay, we'll head upstairs. Oh shit, Gran's up here. Gran, you can't fucking sneak up on people like this. You can't do it. I know. I've come to visit. Be good, Gran. You stay right there. You get the fuck out of that chair. I love you, Gran, but I'll stick you. Maybe it's daddy's hobby? What, playing football? We got snake door. Good to know. Snake door upstairs. Scorpion door downstairs. Door. Got the builder's room. Okay. Close that door. So another scorpion door, huh? And a shotgun. So I get that shotgun and then I can replace it. Collecting a lot of antique coins. Marguerite, move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area. Processing area. That trailer. Somebody needs to take out the trash. Oh shit. A Mia tape. Okay. October 2nd. Reports say a storm's coming. I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. October 9th. The water has finally receded. The house is alright, but the old house is badly damaged. Lucas is making a fuss about a huge ship that's washed up in the bayou. That's true. I better report it to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow. Oh, shit. And when was that? It didn't have a year? So this house was abandoned 3 years ago, apparently? There we go, puppy. blue dog's head. Gunpowder. So, something washed up on shore and turned this family's life upside down. Mia Winters, old house. Mia. Ethan, please watch this. I don't remember VHS tapes having the do not copy thing on it. I wonder if that was a real thing.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
What is this place? I hate how you get these crazy previews. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Looks like we have a wasp infestation. Failed, so I gotta not scream like a girl, or just scream like a terrified person, and then I have to hide. Marguerite's pursuit. Find things to hide behind to avoid Marguerite. I need a margarita. That's what I need.
Deserve this, except open my home and feed you. I don't understand you at all. This
I know you and Zoe are locked on
know you were
scared. I wonder if we must be sisters. I wonder if I do just gotta jump off of that of the balcony thing there, not the balcony, the wraparound porch. I don't even know what that is. Quick turn. Good to know. Oh, at least it brought me here. Okay, if she goes the other way, I am going to hightail it.
No, no, don't come over here.
No, no, no. Why is it locked all of a sudden? Shit.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
The babies? There we go. Interesting puzzle mechanic. Oh, is this where, shit. That's a tight squeeze. I'm on the other side of the boathouse now.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
Fuck.
You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
I don't want it.
We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us! There are known unknowns here, and you... No! You don't fucking try to escape your jealousy! There's no way out of there, Miffy!
Who lit all these candles? That's what I want. What?
Where do you think you're going?
But who put it on the bar next to the VCR? At least they're putting the VHS tapes where they should go. Next to the VCR. The last one was... I forgot where it was. Not by the VCR. What's going on? Just a long load. Oh, there we go.